secret sommelier who leaves drinks throughout the land. Are his intentions helpful or harmful?
Help yourself to a drink. Help yourself to a drink.
That is an excellent drink.
Help yourself to a drink.
Thank you. If you do not come bearing gifts, perhaps you could purchase one?
I would be honored to survey your stock.
Looking for a deal.
Let us get down to business then.
Thank you. amazing distraction, but now you're becoming a nuisance.
I shall be as a thorn in your side until I am reunited with Baldr.
In that case, you can join him in death!
Real power here. Give me my son.
I knew this plan was doomed to fail. It is a hard thing to separate memory from a man without destroying both.
So you have been affecting my memories. Why? Why go to such effort to cloud my thoughts and blunt my will?
The process was not a total failure after all. You really do not remember this was Baldr's idea.
Baldr would never use me thus.
He would. It would serve a greater purpose. He planned everything, but left the execution to me. My only concession was not killing you.
But why would you help him? What do you stand to gain?
Is it so hard to believe that one who has seen so much death could be drawn to the light?
I need to hear this from his lips.
That can be arranged.
Baldr.
Hello, Father. Welcome to my sanctuary. Not much, but it will serve till the end of this world.
Hel told me a tale. I did not want to believe it.
All of it is true. To fulfill my destiny, my enemies must think me dead. I cannot risk them learning otherwise. Not even from you.
Who are these enemies? I will wipe them from the world.
It is not your fight, Father. This struggle will stretch well beyond your final battle.
So you tried, relieving me of my memories. But if that did not work...
You must sacrifice Munin. Your memories will not be lost. I will keep them safe. And I will gift you a new raven, Sunin, to help you look forward.
There is so much I want to say.
We do not value the time we have until there is nothing left. But we have already exchanged more goodbyes than you know.
Baldr, you're the one pure thing I have brought into the worlds. That is why I need you back. You help balance things.
I feel your love, Father. The memory will warm me. But your world belongs to darkness, and I must bring light to a new age.
Then rip it from my heart. Sear it from my skull. Leave no trace of a feeling for you. Else, life will be unbearable.
You will bear it. Goodbye, Father.
Took you down this time, epoxy troll.
Father, what is it? What has happened? Did you find Baldr?
Baldr, yes. I am here to rescue him. Have you come to lend us aid, my son?
No. I did not want to...
This is about more than Baldr. She has a plan. I see it now more clearly than before.
Father... There is something you should know. Something... You did know.
I do not want to hear it. Not if it will distract me from my mission.
Wait. I know what you are about to say.
Say you held the Midgard serpent in your arms, poised to snap its neck. What could dislodge you from that embrace?
Nothing. Not even death. So... You will be going back then.
As many times as it takes.
Enjoy the fight, Father.